This video brought to you by Close Racing Supply.
Street style.
Still trying to make it happen. There's a go down to the ring. He's got one more shot. And then his first start is 1:17.
Woo, what a race! Hell yeah!
Dennis Cummings.
Great side-by-side race there. Very respectful.
Car number one. Cummings is able to hold him off. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give him a big round of applause. That was a good winner, Dennis Cummings.
Yeah, Dennis! Got her done!
Dennis, congratulations. You're getting out of the car, and you said that was tough. It was amazing from the crowd side.
Oh, man, he was right there every lap. That was fun.
You had the top, he had the bottom. You didn't switch lanes. You kind of just stayed that way the whole race.
Yeah, I tried to keep my line up. He's a good runner. I mean, he's nice and clean. We could race side by side all night long.
Who helped you get the victory line?
Well, I want to thank my crew most of all. We worked our butts off today and get this car back together. We wrecked it pretty good last night at Batavia. Wells on Ford, David Graphics, Kurt and Bonnie Stubbs.
Mic open, guys.
The detail shop, Cummings Trucking.
Ladies and gentlemen, he's your defending track champion and he sits in the victory line. Big round of applause for Dennis Cummings out of Wellsville. And we'll send it back up to Matt.
Okay. You got one? You good?
Yep.
Okay, who else?
Okay, let me get one by myself.
Is this one for autograph night next time?
Yeah.
Nope, step back.
So what a battle we just went there between Dennis Cummings and Bill Taylor. But up next, it's going to be...
Congratulations,
thanks,
Dennis
buddy.
Cummins, on the feature win, and for everything you do for the sport.
Thank you, you too.
Yep, you're welcome.